Outlander stars Sam Heughan and Caitriona Balfe spill on season 5. Caitriona Balfe and Sam Heughan are busy filming season 4 of Outlander, but the pair took some time out of their busy schedule to dish on what's ahead. From production dates to sharing how they feel about the new seasons, here's everything Balfe and Heughan spilled on season 5. With production for season 4 of Outlander humming right along, fans hoped that the cast and crew would get a jump start on season 5. Unfortunately, that's not the case. Balfe just revealed that filming for season 5 will not commence until sometime in 2019, which means an extended break between seasons. The much-needed hiatus will be around 7 months, which pushes the start of season 5 production to 2019. According to Carter Matt, this means that the premiere of season 5 might not happen until early 2020, depending on how fast they finish filming. Although nobody wants to go through an extended Outlander season, it is good to see the cast and crew get a break from their rigorous schedules. Starz just confirmed that it has purchased 2 new seasons of the hit fantasy drama. Season 5 will be based on Diana Gabaldon's book, The Fiery Cross, while season 6 will be adapted from A Breath of Snow and Ashes. Each season will be made up of 12 installments, which is down from last season's 13 episodes. Balfe took to Twitter shortly after the announcement and congratulated her co-stars on the big news. She also took a moment to thank fans for their continued support, writing, "But most of all, congratulations and thank you to all our fans. If you didn't watch and follow so passionately, we wouldn't still have a show." Heughan echoed a lot of Balfe's sentiments and also thanked Gabaldon for writing such an amazing series. Needless to say, both Balfe and Heughan are thrilled about continuing the show. Although Balfe and Heughan will get an extended break, producers will be hard at work on season 5. The writers are already looking ahead and developing storylines for the next season, which will help things run smoothly in 2019. We don't know which plot elements from the book will make it into season 5, but it is fairly clear that producers are planning on sticking to one book per season, at least for now. Season 4 of Outlander is scheduled to premiere sometime this fall.